Unplugs my controller. Plugs in his controller where mine was.
A ballsy play.
Oh, I love it.
By Mario Man.
I love it. This is going to be a good time.
I'm really curious to see where this goes. Jade, a very seasoned player, I assume is going to win, but I think Adon really has a chance.
Is this cheek-on-cheek action?
I really hope this isn't what I think it is.
I believe this is cheek-on-cheek action.
It is.
I have never seen Ace play Sheik.
It's,
Sheik is good.
Oh, pretty good. Really? Okay.
I have a weakness to Sheik.
Pretty much everybody in the area that is surrounds himself with Shane ends up with a good Sheik.
Okay. Well, I will have to avoid Sheik like the plague, because I don't want to become one of those.
One of the good players?
I ain't about that life, sorry.
You ain't about winning?
I ain't about winning. Perhaps. When I up the rest, maybe I'll consider it.
Anywhere.
FD,
Final destination.
I feel like Shane's got. I think Shane might have the damage left on the stage.
Dirty!
The little needle. So basically, what we have here is Borp versus, Ghetto Spark. It's like a Spark, Oh, come on!
Nasty.
You are a garbage human being.
That. We have thrown all concept of morality out the window in this matchup. Whose soul will
Red
be lost
Sheik is it on?
That is what you get for that needle at the beginning when I like.
Adon did show some audacity. Seems like he is being met. Really? Korea versus Serbia, Olympia.
I would say that. Her recovery is pretty alright.
Am I best recovery? Question mark. Definitely not.
Not the best.
Not the best.
Fox has probably got one of the best recovery. Oh,
wow. And you got Puff. Can't forget about Jiggly, but we haven't seen much of Jiggly.
And Project M, we have Aquatic Lemons versus Weeb. Oh wait, Aqua got that, right?
Uh-huh.
Aquatic Lemons versus, Waspy's gone. Scars versus Riku.
Okay. Well, that will be me.
I love your train crash.
Signing out from Tomoki.
Hey.
Okay, so when I take grab, I'm an army chicken bee.
It looks dirty. It's always dirty. Oh, right, yeah. Anyways. So, yeah, we're watching, it was Sheik versus Sheik. But it looks like Adon decided to go so. And now they both decided to go so. And.
That didn't last long. Interesting match for both pretty good players from what I've seen of both of them.
Both of them are very good.
Yeah.
I definitely wouldn't survive.
I think the big difference between the two is how they handle the edge.
Yeah.
So. Oh, that was actually really nice. That was also really nice. Oh, I gave it up. Gave the ledge up. Yeah. Whereas Ace doesn't really do much of the edge guarding, Shane is downright dirty with his edge guarding.
Oh, yes.
And that's to be expected. Shane is definitely the far more experienced. Adon usually plays Mario.
Yeah.
However, I think Adon found in this bracket that Mario's probably not going to cut it for melee.
Yeah.
She has a good defense, too, from what I've seen.
She is one of the best defensive characters in the game, if not the best.
Yes.
Slightly better defensively.
That could be argued, yeah. I guess.
At the same time, it kind of depends on the player's manipulation.
Oh!
Hey. So, actually, I've seen this matchup with Adon. He's not bad. He's not bad. He's not bad. That's it. Yeah. I mean, he kind of just crouch cancels a bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
Goes in for smash attacks and just hopes for the best. Because he's such a lightweight character. 2-0, box win. Alright. That was Project Man. Yeah, okay.
We're getting pre-
Next. Dippy versus Kai. Who's taking over for me over here on commentary? Anybody? Anybody?
This is a pretty good match.
Another vicious match in the making of this.
Oh, good switch around.
And Samus is gonna get
pretty equal match as it is now, but
stock is equal. Still seems pretty equal. Well, still seems pretty equal. Well, I was back again as I argue for center stage again. She gains it out of nowhere. And now they're back in center again.
Look, Solus is just absorbing that damage.
Taking like a punching bag over there, like Rocky boxing me. Oh, and it's a save.
That was a good save, that was a good distance save.
It's a good thing she can take a single step further to defend every good of
that. Oh, good rejection.
We're
still keeping it. Two dogs is almost still just taking damage.
She seems to like the team. Samus and Jack all the time. Very good smash all around. Samus seems to be taking it. Good bit of support here. Sam's in the process of rescuing herself, even though it was a valiant effort, ends up failing. Kurt has to begin with one.
Zolas just putting out back out that damage that he took pretty well. He was just absorbing that damage so he could be able to give it back. He's passive again. He's like saving teams. Well, he's going to absorb it again.
We got a few good hits out of Sheik as they battle against the center stage. Getting closer and closer. There is a hairpin turn that Samus can take at any given minute. No. And Samus is gone. That's game. That's it. Mario!
Mario is definitely better player. I have been told. Before Melee only.
as a punk man, but then again, I think you're changing the game.
He's putting in some damage, though. He's getting good throws, but he just dies. He's Octo versus Waspy, who'd you pick?
Represent. So far, reason from match to match. Seen some pretty good fights in here.
She takes one for that game.
That's because you're by waiting on Spice. Yep, you got it.
Riku versus Abyss.
And Mario's gone.
In case that comes from the game, the way the match was going, Mario was just getting slaughtered.